Hey guys, Ashley here with Mystic Soul Alchemy. Now I am making you this Cancer season, Cancer Zodiac, Cancer Energy Reiki ASMR session because I was called out by this comment right here. Just take a second. I was actually going to quit this series because I really just wasn't sure about it. Wasn't picking up too much traction. I wasn't sure if you guys were liking it, but some of you are. And I am a Cancer moon, so why not? I know we're in the thick of Cancer season, moving into Leo season, but I think it's okay to take a moment and bring out our little crabby patties and have a little bit of a healing session. So, Cancers are probably one of the scariest signs that I ever come into. So, I thought this sweatshirt would be very appropriate hexes on my hexes because you do not want to double cross a Cancer, okay? They are sweet. Cancers are really empathetic. They can feel everybody's emotions. That's why they make great caretakers, great nurturers, great healers. And this time, I want to take care of you. Okay? You, Cancer. And it doesn't matter if you're a Cancer Sun, Cancer Moon, Cancer Rising, Cancer Mars, Cancer Venus, Cancer... lots of water in your chart, whatever it may be, I am going to take care of you today, okay? I'm going to start off by putting some lotion on, so I'm going to take these rings off for a moment. Oh, and I did bring along my moonstone, because Cancer is so incredibly close to the moon. Moon phases really Cancers, and just the moon in general, moon magic, very Cancerian. Is Cancerian a word? Astrologers, let me know below. So I've got my moon stone, which is great for Cancer, and we're gonna put a little bit of lotion on because we're getting ready for bed. I'm not doing the whole taking makeup off skincare thing because I just got that for that. Oh, this stuff smells so good. It is this hemp's. It is the ocean breeze with hyaluronic acid, which is very hydrating, and Cancer is a water sign. Very hydrating. Get some on my arms. Now, I have my microphone off to the side here, so hopefully this sounds okay, but I'm going with it, even if it's low-fi. moonstone back on. Lapis lazuli for the queens and kings that you are. Good, 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 good. Do a little bit of smoke cleansing. Since cancers are the nurturers of the zodiac, sometimes we can take on illness of the people that we're taking care of. Santo's really great for releasing any illness from the body. Get your body, your body. It doesn't stay lit very long though, so excuse me while I light it a couple of times. Ah, there's the flame that I'm looking for. Always taking care of everybody else. It's time for you to have a little bit of nurturing yourself, okay? Just let it scratch your scalp, your intention on this candle, okay? What kind of abundance are you calling in? What kind of wealth, prosperity, love, health? Abundance can mean so many different things, not just money. Money is just one aspect of it. So call your intention into this candle. We're gonna dress it up with a little abundance oil, and it's got a bunch of crystals that represent abundance. We're going to dress this candle in a little bit of oil. Sides. incense-laced herbs, an herbal blend that represent abundance, onto this oil. Okay, this is dressing our candle. So if you're a little bit witchy, you know what I'm talking about. If not, just go with it. And we have this abundance herbs. Bunch of things in here. Actually smells quite good. Good, good. I'm just going to tap a little bit on here. Make it cover the entire candle in a very beautiful way. You don't need a whole lot. Just enough. Safe spot to light this candle. Now before we light this and we'll let it burn throughout the rest of the session, I'm going to take you through a mini guided meditation so that you can place your energy into this candle with your intention. Chakra at the base of your spine. It is a vibrant red spinning wheel. Make sure it's spinning. And from there, I want you to create two cords going down your leg. focus on something to heighten your intention for whatever you're trying to manifest, okay? So something like this, where you like doing something with your hands, it feels so satisfying, and you put intentions into the herbs, into the oil, into dressing the candle, and charging the candle, and then allowing the element of fire to burn. You're trying to manifest into the universe. It's just really fun, okay? And it's just beautiful. I want you to look into the flame. Look into the flame and just stare into the flame for a little bit. This is a great way to meditate if you have trouble calming your mind or focusing your mind. You love healing, but you gotta fill up your cup first, 100%. Mr. Krabby Patties just wants to come in and snuggle. He's so soft, and I love snuggling with him. You can get a little look at him. Mr. Cancer Mascot. I wish his eyes would come up a little. There we go. Do a little bit of lavender oil to wind us down for some Reiki. Oh, I love the smell of lavender to calm down. Okay. This is going to be healing. No kuna tai no kana sata.